What's going on, you guys? As y'all guys know, this is Forces Guy and this is Forces Guy family. Make sure y'all stay tuned for this reaction. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you leave a thumbs up and turn on that post notification. Thank y'all.
Forces, you wanna come out here?
This guy, hey, Forces Guy, hey, Forces Guy,
hey,
Forces Guy,
hey,
Forces
Guy. We're back with another motherfucking reaction! As y'all guys know, rest in peace, my man's ex. They finally released the video to Sad. Let's get right into this reaction. Haven't seen it. It hit 17 million in 10 hours. 2 million likes. No, zero fucking dislikes. Like goats who that ever fucking lived. Let's get right into this motherfucking reaction, man. I did not know he had that many people behind him, though. Let's get right into this reaction, man. Let's get it. It's like a whole bunch of people talking. Man, make sure I leave a comment below and tell me is he alive or is he? Because I don't know what to believe right now. There's so many things coming out. So many saying he's alive. He's not alive. He's alive. Is he alive or is he not alive? Like, I'm trying to figure out what it is. They got him walking in the church. Hey, tell you the truth, I think he predicted his death. Some people tell me he didn't, and some people tell me he don't. But I think he predicted his death, because this looked like he predicted his death. But a lot of people were saying he was throwing away his old self, who's trying to get past the negative and trying to be positive all through his life. He was getting to that point, and then he gets shot, lose all of it. But as y'all guys know, rest in peace, X. Let's get right back into this reaction, man. The hell? Here is my diamond. 1, 2, 3, love throughout the world, peace and joy. Under to my name and change over row. The world is needed of change. Bless. This shit weird. Hey, but I like this song though. This song is dope, like for real. So he beating up his old past life. This shit creepy. This shit is creepy. This shit is creepy. hate when you leave. You sigh. Suicide. Inside and y'all, yeah. Inside I'm on ya. Suicide. Suicide. I'm siding on ya, I'm siding on ya. Left himself a note. Are you satisfied? This shit creepy, dog. Long live Prince X. Man, I wasn't really hyped on this one because it's like sad. And then plus the song is sad. I love the video. Tell you the truth, I love the video. Like, hands down. That nigga had some shit. Like, most people weren't giving him a chance and all this other stuff. I heard him before. Like, Look At Me, that's probably the only song I heard of him. Like, I've been doing a lot of X songs, but I never posted it, or YouTube would probably block it because it had copyright in it or whatever they say. But make sure y'all stay tuned, make sure y'all subscribe to YouTube channel. This is Forces Guy, and I'm out.